Printing a fixed value to the console or passing it to alert, like your name in quotes or the number 100, for example, isn't all that useful. Most of the time, a JavaScript program needs to work with information that changes. For instance, a social media site displays custom information to each user. A game shows a player's current score, and an online shopping cart includes all items selected by the user. A program needs a way of keeping track of all this information. Information that changes or varies each time a program runs is often stored in what's called a variable. Variables are one of the most important concepts in programming. A variable is a way of storing and keeping track of information in a program so that it can be later used and manipulated. For example, a computer game keeps track of a player's score. At the start of the game, the score is zero, but can go up if the player does well or down if the player makes a mistake. The game might even end if the player reaches a particular score.